I do find that working on such a large surface is fun and it's freeing, and I will probably keep these together for quite a while until, you know, it could be at the very end that I decide to have them be separate and be an individual piece, but it doesn't really matter. It's more to me about the process. When you work large scale and you have these sweeping brush strokes and you use very strange tools and you see the impact and the effect of the things you're doing, there is sort of a memory of how you felt when you did it and the fact that it was very much intuitive and playful and there wasn't a lot of thought. So I'm going to go a little closer because I want you to see some of the details that I'm seeing. And so as I look at this painting, it's monochromatic, okay? And that means that I've only used one color so far, plus white and black. And it's really interesting to me, fascinating to me actually, that you can do so much with one color. This is ultramarine blue, and then just, you know, ivory black and titanium white. This painting right now for me is a playful expression of where I wanted to begin the process. And I am very process oriented. I think I enjoy the doing, and you know, I don't have a clue where this painting will end up, and that's what I really like about this type of painting.
Hey everyone, thanks so much for visiting my channel and watching my videos. I really appreciate it, and I started YouTube my channel about a year ago, and I just want you all to know how much I appreciate you visiting. And just as a thank you, I'm running a little bit of a giveaway here at the end of the year, and all you have to do is watch the videos uploaded between December 7th and December 24th on my channel, and follow the instructions in the very first comment below each of these videos. And on December 25th, 2018, I will be selecting three lucky winners to receive a wonderful gift set that's made by Gamblin Colors. These are professional artist grade oil paints. And then two lucky winners are going to receive a silicone Messermeister tool, which is absolutely fabulous for working in cold wax and oil or acrylics or other mediums. And then one lucky winner will receive both items. So again, watch the videos uploaded between December 7th and December 24th, 2018 on my channel. And I've got instructions for how you can participate in the drawing in the first comment below the video. So good luck, everybody. And thanks again for watching my channel.